Since our last review, and I was going to scrap the review for this month, but I just realized that it's actually important to discuss with you guys. I mean, since this DIY is not just about posting videos on YouTube and all of that, it's actually about having, well, not a personal relationship, but at least a relationship with my students, I felt it was important to do this review. So yes, last month we learned how to revamp your old bag. We did a picture tutorial on how to make a customized phone case, and the last one last month was how to make button earrings. I hope you loved all the tutorials. Yes, I didn't really get feedback as regards the picture tutorial. I know last month was the first time I tried that out, and I know most of you guys are used to YouTube videos, so let me know in the comments below if you feel the picture tutorials make sense, or if I should stick to just videos, right? Like I said, I'm here to please you, so tell me what you want. Yes, I have to give three wedomas to Sandra and Vicky. Like, I was really proud when I saw the pictures of the books you guys made. Like, seriously. Okay, yeah, they are subscribers of this channel also, and they took the extra step to actually make what they learned. You can see Sandra's book here. I was really touched. I mean, it was really good, although I didn't see the insides, but I'm sure you did the insides too. And this is Vicky's book. Vicky's book had a pen holder. I was like, no, seriously. Because I did not even teach that. But you know, the point of this tutorial is for us to get creative. Aside from what I teach, you should actually also like have your own creative thingies that you put into it. So yes, I have to clap for you. About the gift, I promised a gift last month. Yes, I said I was going to give the most engaged subscriber a gift. And only Vicky and Sandra actually fulfilled most of the things. But there was still like one more thing left. So you were supposed to upload a picture on your social media page, right? But they sent me pictures to my inbox. So I wish I could give you half gifts, Shah, but you know, since you didn't fulfill all the criteria. But I don't know if you guys think I should actually give one of them the gift. I mean, since they actually went the extra mile to make it, let me know in the comments below. What else? Yes, I have an announcement. Senero is going to be doing something new. I don't know how to break it to you. I don't know how to announce to you, but I'm going to keep my mouth shut for now. I'm going to tell you guys to watch out. Probably later this month or early next month, you would actually see what I'm talking about. And I know you guys will be excited. Okay, that aside, stuff that we're about to do would be on our social media pages and our website. So please, if you're not following Senero at Senero_ng, showing right on the screen right now, you should do so, so that you would see when we, you know, do what we want to do. And our website is www.senero.com.ng. Stream right on the video. So you know what to do now. next. Yes, so I have something to show you. It's not something big, but okay, it's like a confession plus showing. So I know how to tie scarves, but I'm not so good in tying it. I have to confess, I don't know why, trust me. And this morning I just did the thing and it seemed to work. I know it's not perfect. For my ogas that are watching this, Mars, I'm humble. This is nothing at all in your presence, but I'm going to be showing you guys that don't know how to tie it at all, how to tie this in about, I think, 2 minutes or so. So,
okay, so I'm going to remove this. Just scream when I remove it so that probably see something. This is my natural hair. I know I'm fine naturally. I mean, even if it's no, say yes. Okay, so I'm going to using this. do it again. God help me. I must not fall my hand. This is actually, it's actually really big and wide, so I had to fold it into two this way. So, one side should be longer than the other. This side or this side, you can actually choose any side. I think I'll probably make this side longer. Then put it. Some people actually start from the front, but I'm used to the back. So I need to put this at the back of my hair. Then I'm going to take it round. Sorry. So when you twist it like this, you have to hold it first. Then take the part this side. And then just hold it like that at the back. Then look for the second one. That's the one that you put this way. Okay, so take this to the other side and then push it to the back. Then, so this is the way. So this is the end, right? So take like this. Take this other end. It's quite long, so I'm going to do this. And then fold the knot. Okay, now put your hair now. Okay, so now here comes the work. We have to adjust it. So I'm using my hair. Okay, so push it off. Then you must arrange for line. Then just arrange, you know, in a nice way. Just try to make sure. I'm trying to achieve the middle line line effect. I know I can't really get this the way I started, but I can arrange it that way. So.
Gele person, and you just really want to tie something that looks like a gele and it's good enough for the whole gele effect, then you should do this. That is all we have for this review and short tutorial. So sorry, I have to announce something. Our next DIYs, that's for next month, June, would be twice monthly instead of once. Sorry, it will be twice a month instead of every week. I'll tell you the reason later, Sha. Let's just end it there. Please, if you have any suggestions as regards how to improve our DIY, I know it's our, it's not just mine, it's our DIY video, please comment below so I would know, and I'll work on it ASAP. I think that's all I have. Share the video if you like my short gele tying tutorial, and have a great week ahead. Like, thumbs up, what again, comment, all the things I mentioned. I can't remember them, but I'm sure you remember them. Comment, share, and subscribe, people. Bye.